Winston. Oh boy. And today we are playing Minecraft Hexxit. If you don't know what that is, it's just a Minecraft mod pack that just downloads several mods into your game. But don't worry, it's separate if you decide to download this game. Anyway, in my last video, I said I was going to continue Amazing Frog and going to probably get all the sharks and stuff, but no, I didn't want to do that. I couldn't find any, like, I tried doing it and saw how much time I wasted, and I wasted about 16 minutes of nothing. I just wasted 8 minutes on, 8 minutes on doing, let's go to the sharks. And then I did the rest of the other 8 minutes on just walking around. I absolutely had nothing else to do. The sharks didn't have any much to it. Like, if you say the word shark and think about it, I'm pretty sure I know what you're gonna think about. You're gonna think about some fish, some oversized fish that's a gray and wants to eat you. And I was just ignoring the fact that this and rhinos are sitting right next to a cave. And I was just went talking about my mumbo jumbo other stuff that was probably not worth talking about. But here we have a pretty good find in the Minecraft Hexxit. And there's a freaking floating island. What do you... Well... So, in modern Minecraft, it's pretty self-explanatory. Modded Minecraft. See, there's mods, and there's Minecraft. And there's a bunch of cool stuff in the mods. Eh? Okay. So, in my last video, I didn't like the way I was doing my commentary. I just thought I was just talking about some random stuff that no one would care about, and just boom, there's my video. It's a long 15 minutes of me talking about some stuff while I play a game and my conversation doesn't even relate to what I'm talking about. Like, I'm talking about fish and I'm playing a game about frogs. Yeah. And I kept changing the subject to whatever I could find around and just use that and put it into my video and be like, yeah. And some of the stuff I already knew, but I wanted to make it fun to watch. So I pretended to think I didn't even know a single bit about the game. And I just thought, I don't know anything about this game, even though I've played it like 17 times. But now I have now improved on my content. I tried to, at least. I mean, that's a keyword, tried. And also the way I comment on the game, I was whispering, okay? I couldn't hear it. I heard the words I was saying, but like I didn't want to say it out loud. Some reason, because I am a scrub and that's the way scrubs do it. And I didn't even know what was going on myself. I was trying to figure out a way to change the subject before it just went into an awkward silence, and it was just garbage. So I found this probably when I started the conversation, and I guess we could just check out what's in it. I mean, I don't even know what's in it, but you know, let's see what's in it. Look at this bird, highly detailed. So, the last time I tried doing a video about Hexxit was like a while. Like, I couldn't fit. I kept calling the video Minecraft 101, even though I didn't teach you anything. And in this version of the Hexxit, there's a... Oh, it's another yellow. There was a... See? There's diamonds up there. And I acted like, oh, that's not supposed to happen. That, next thing. And I was just acting stupid, trying to be funny. But I wasn't funny. I was just being... I just felt worthless. That skeleton is stuck in a tree. Hello. How am I gonna get there? They're following me. Leave me alone. If you didn't realize, you're wearing white leather armor. You're not actually wearing iron, so you could stop. Stop pretending you're all cool and junk. Leave me alone. That was easy. Whoa! Okay, never mind. That actually scared me. Okay. Let's gather some of this wheat while they chase me. And this wheat is gonna be our key tool to survival. It's gonna equal to bread, which can equal to other stuff that sounds good. I'm not even sure, like, the version that we're playing on to make the mod work is on 1.5, which was before the horses. So, I don't know. Who knows? Maybe there is potatoes. Because if I did have a potato, it would have been a baked potato, and it would have done, like, oh, hey, here. Oh, yeah, there's definitely potatoes and carrots. I have a lot of experience with Minecraft, except with Herobrine. I'm pretty sure it's fake. I've been trying to spawn him for probably 2 years out of 5 years that I've been playing Minecraft. Actually, no, 4 years. So half of the time I was trying to spawn Herobrine. Which sounds stupid now because I knew it wasn't gonna work. Or actually, I didn't know, but I just kept my hopes up because, you know, Herobrine was cool. He was like a wide-eyed Steve, but he was cool to me. Ah! Don't you dare, you stupid, I'ma kill you. Why? I was in the middle of storytelling and I got murdered by this guy. This man. And also, I might be playing Terraria next time. Oh boy. But so, we're gonna try and get this stuff under control. I mean, that first skeleton had a freaking wand. I want that. He had a wand. His name was the Skeleton Healer. And if I use that, I'm gonna be OP. I'm gonna be like those kids who always have diamond armor and always seem like they're hacking, like they're flying in the middle of the sky, like during Sky Wars, you know those? Yeah. While we're creating this, and I don't really have much to talk about, there's like something that I have to ask you real quick. Have you ever gotten those ads? Those ads on your mobile version. Yeah, have you ever gotten those ads that just, they show up big wide on your screen and the exit tool is so small, and when you click it, it takes you to the website, like they think that you want to get it to get what was ever on the ad. Yeah, those ads. If you haven't came across one, then you have a perfect phone. But if you have came across one, then you probably know what I'm talking about. And shut up! I'm in the middle of storytelling! Unicorn wannabe, shut up. You just shut up, I'm not gonna bother you. Alright. Now we could continue on to getting back all the good stuff that I had in my backpack or my inventory. Oh boy. Also, if you don't know what my skin is, it's a cheeseburger Goku. I don't even watch Dragon Ball Z, but I searched up cheeseburger once, and then there it was. In all its glory, cheeseburger skin. So now we can finally go back and kill whatever killed me with a stone sword. Holy crap! Give me that, please! Give me that. Boy! Oh, I didn't even know I had materials in here, but, you know. How much damage does this do? What the heck was that? Boy! Where are you, you skeleton healer? Oh, great. Now it's nighttime, and now they're not all in here. Oh, great. You're totally gonna be a problem. Heck no. You could go on without me. I am not doing that. I hate that sound. I've always did. I was always scared when I heard that sound, and I tried to, like, exit the game before I heard it again. I never liked that sound. Let's go in here. I fought the boss once. It was hard. Don't mess with me. I got this. Yeah, see, it made you turn back in. The thing I don't like about Minecraft is that the tools aren't infinite. Like in Terraria, they're infinite. They don't... In real life, do they just randomly break? No, because you actually probably never did it before. And if you did do it, did it break? Please say it. But my viewers are probably like, I don't know, 5th graders, 6th graders. Where are you? I swear, fight me. Go ahead, fight me, go ahead. What are you gonna get? You're gonna get nothing. You're gonna get disappointed, that's what you're gonna get. Don't you dare mess with me. I'ma kill you. Mind that. You screw up. You don't even dare. You scrubbish little scrub. Crap. Boy, I swear to God, I'm gonna die. Swear to God! Well, that concludes today. I guess I'll see you next time. Maybe we can do something else. Next time we play this. Okay, bye.